Chairman, you have said very well. What happened in Kilifi and the government of the Republic of Kenya will not allow anybody to hide behind the pulpit, to hide behind the Church of Christ, to commit crimes. Criminals will be dealt with as criminals in accordance with the laws of country, in accordance with the Penal Code and the Criminal Procedure Act, because it is not right. And we want to urge those who are talking about what happened in Kilifi not to condemn the entire Church of Christ.